The lumberjack accidentally destroyed the home of a little squirrel. The girl witnessed everything and helped rebuild its habitat. At first, the squirrel was deeply saddened, but the girl comforted it and fed it delicious treats. Soon after, the girl installed the squirrel's home in a tree. The squirrel was overjoyed and, once familiar with the setup, began visiting the girl's house often to gather items.